Designer shades just to hide. Designer shades just to hide. Designer shades just to hide. Cool enemy. Designer shades just to hide. Designer shades just to hide. Designer shades just to hide. Write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey, no. Remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me.
See, I'm past the buoys now, but I found that's what you have to do sometimes. I got great angle, but I'm not too early for me. Reach. Look, that's why people started playing these lines of buoys. You're judged. Yes, you don't need to get judged by weight.
Every videotape and every book you read says pull as hard as you can through the second wave. It don't work. Quit. Forget it. You're out here taking a daily ski ride. Keep the rope tight and go back and forth smooth.
I don't want it to be the way they want it. too close to me. Walking under every sky, over every sea. Yeah, you could be my modern girl, and I could be the one you found.
Steady through both wakes. Hold the rope down, lower, and in. And lean it away all the way through both wakes. Then set up your turn. When you get to right about there, let up and glide out and reach and turn. If you don't go out to the blue mark, I guess you need to go a little farther, right?
Yeah.
You kept trying to go all the way to the blue mark. Got to keep your handle lower and your shoulders away just a little more. You gotta look at the boat and think of holding the cut and easing up off the cut. That's all you got a chance to think about. Don't take your ski off. Either ski to the dock or fall and lose it, but don't take it off. You're not rationalizing and thinking what I'm saying out. You are still just trying to ski randomly.